Here's the size that we try to break them down so it's, you know, it's cuttable and people saw us, because typically people only have a 16 or 18 inch saw, and those big huge ones are just too big to cut. So anyway, here's another dead camel here. Okay, some white in this one, which kind of makes kind of heat and blue mixed in, as you can see.